Bill Belichick was just 39 years old when he got his first head coaching job with the Cleveland Browns.
He was. I recently caught up with a man that hired him and asked him what was the most impressive thing about Belichick at the time.
And it gives me pleasure to introduce to you the new head coach of the Cleveland Browns, Bill Belichick.
February 5th, 1991. Then Browns owner Art Modell introduces 39-year-old Bill Belichick as his new head coach. But the man that really hired Belichick was this man, Ernie Accorsi, who at the time was the Browns' general manager. The reason Accorsi hired him, he saw greatness.
You know, if you said to me, did you know this guy was going to win six Super Bowls? Nobody knows that. I thought he was something special.
Accorsi shared with us his thoughts after interviewing Belichick for the first time.
It was fascinating. He reminded me of the first time I heard John Kennedy in his debate with Nixon, and I didn't know anything about John Kennedy. I was a college student. I thought, this guy's been preparing to be the president since he's been about 10. You know, this guy's been preparing to be a head coach in this league for 30 years, not even 40.
Belichick would coach the Browns for 5 seasons and finish with a record of 36-44. Some call his time in Cleveland a failure, not Accorsi.
Day, I will never accept that he failed in Cleveland. He didn't fail in Cleveland. He had him in the playoffs. But the following year, the team announced its move in the middle of the season. He had no chance.
Accorsi, with pride in his voice, marvels at not only Belichick the coach, but Belichick the GM.
He's an excellent evaluator of talent. He knows what he wants. He knows what fits for him. And he's got such supreme confidence in himself and his staff. He doesn't care what other people think.
Oh. Interesting, right?
For sure.
Of course, he drafted John Elway, Eli Manning, and hired Bill Belichick.
Oh, not bad. Amazing.